All right, without further ado, we'll introduce our next performer is no stranger to the Brandywine Heights Community Task Force Battle of the Bands, as she was crowned Task Force Choice in 2015. She is a 16-year-old alternative rock singer-songwriter with a powerful and soulful voice from Phillipsburg, New Jersey. In addition to her original music, she is known for her inspired rearrangements and interpretations of songs, and we will be a part of that experience this evening. Please welcome to the Mertztown Rod and Gug Club stage, Kayla Avitabile.
Thank you. How's everyone doing today? Good, good. I'm going to play some covers and some originals for you guys today. This one is a cover, and you might know it, so here it goes.
As a bridesmaid to a waiter, guess what a shame, what a shame that your groom's bride is a eye-shining with the habits you people never heard of. Close in the goddamn dawn. No, it's much better to face these kinds of things instead of poison nationality. One fact, well, I look at it this, I mean, and technically a marriage is saved. It costs her so, pour the champagne, oh. One fact, well, I look at it this, I mean, and technically a marriage is saved. It costs her so, pour the champagne. These kinds of things, a sense of poison nationality. I chime in. Haven't you people ever heard of love's in the goddamn dawn? No, it's much better to face these kinds of things with a sense of poison rationality.
Year. It's called Remember One, and it's about maybe you're forced into a situation that you don't want to be in.
Control, what's with all the commotion? Don't you see?
Also another original I wrote this summer, and name might not be creative, but this is Crystal Blue.
Crystal blue, those eyes, they force that again. Stay on me, but they don't. And I can't help seeing those pretty eyes all the time.
Next, it's me.
2017. Bright lights, sound flies, and make believe. But all I can think of is you and me. Please tell me why you always lie to yourself, making it hard to move on.
For this next song, I'm actually going to take it a little bit bluesier. This is a Fiona Apple song. It's called Criminal. It a little more modern and do something that was on the radio a couple years ago. This is gospel.
This is gospel for the fallen ones locked away in a permanent slumber, assembling their philosophies and pieces of broken memories. Oh, 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 oh. Teeth and criminal tongues conspire against the odds, but they haven't seen the best of us yet. If you love me, let me go. love me, let me go. These words are nice and often leave scars. The fear of falling apart, truth be told, it never was yours. The fear of falling apart. This is a bit of my, this is a bit of my, this is a bit of my, this is a bit of my. This is gospel of all the vagabonds, ne'er-do-wells and insufferable bastards, assembling narrow processes, led away by imperfect imposters. Sleep through the end of the world, marry me alive. Yes, I won't give up without a fight. If you love me, let me go. If you love me, let me go. 'Cause these words are knives and often leave scars. The fear of falling apart, truth be told, it never was yours.
This next song is actually really special to me. I just finished writing it, and I'm actually going to get it recorded at Midnight Studios, which is in Easton. I like this song because I feel like it's very relatable. When kids go out in the world today, college kids, they don't know what to expect, and I feel like this is what this song is called. I mean, about. It's called Awkward and Absent.
Conventional, it's intentional. Sometimes I think too much. The sheerest fantasy, if it's right in front of me, my eyes don't fall for deceit. For the thrill of it, but that's just not the case. Living life like a careless getaway. Too bad I know too much, 'cause ignorance is bliss. And maybe I'm just tired, and maybe I'm just bored, and maybe I need some time to remember where I come from. I make mistakes, act up, but cry enough. Suddenly I'm the one falling apart. I can't tell you how well I've been, 'cause there's a difference between fine and okay. Lost again. Because I'm just lost again. 'Cause there's a difference between a fine and okay.
Another original. This one's called Madness.
And everyone that made this event possible. I hope everyone has a great night. Thank you.
All right, give it up. Okay.